Trying to do? You could have killed me. Yanking me off my horse like that?
I don't know what those men were to you, but it's a hanging party if I ever saw one. What took you so long? I've been waiting for over 6 hours.
Well, after I sold you to that man, I got myself involved in a little poker game.
And you lost all our money?
No, as a matter of fact, I won over $500.
You mean you've got the $1,000 you sold me for plus an extra $500 you won?
Well, no, not exactly. Money's in saddlebags.
And the food you were supposed to buy?
And the saddlebags.
We better get down from this tree. They'll be back looking for us.
You have any trouble getting away?
I don't even want to talk about it. I've hated the whole idea right from the beginning.
Yeah, I suppose it's understandable you should feel bitter about slavery, but...
Quince, this whole idea of slavery never even came into my life until I met you.
Yeah,
unless you talked me into the insane idea of you selling me and both of us running away with the money. Now, I was born in New Jersey, a free parent.
I know.
I am an educated man.
Well, that's what makes you so desirable as a slave.
Let's cut across the fields here and stay off the road.
Hey, Quince. You know that man you sold me to in the last town?
Oh, I didn't like that man. I didn't like him at all. He's the one to put the posse on. They'd have killed me if I'd let him.
Well, let me tell you something else about him. He's not going to be just satisfied with getting his money back. He's going to have wanted posters out on us, and he'd probably be after us himself.
I wouldn't put it past him. Oh, these new boots are killing me.
You bought new boots?
Well, you know how I needed them. Besides, I bought you a new pair, too, only...
They're in the saddlebag. This whole thing just is not working out.
What whole thing?
Our partnership. When we decided to team up, you said we'd be a great success because I had the black skin, you had the brains. Well, I know I got the black skin. I'm just waiting for some indication that you've got the brains.
Let's rest a while, huh? You know, I think I put on your new boots by mistake as mine are in the saddlebags.
I don't think it's healthy for a man with your position in life to be that good with a gun.
A man with my position in life with you as a friend. You better be good at something. Quince, why don't we get ourselves a couple of jobs in the next town? At least till things get straight.